changing its colours from the brilliant anti-radiation white to the current camouflage theme. They said it couldn't be done. Robert Fleming and his team of Vulcan to the Sky Trust have proved that it can be done. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, since the 50s, in the early days of British aviation, here at Farnborough, a Vulcan lines up on the runway. Introduced it, and he said to a lady, he said, "Margaret, can I introduce you to the man you sent to the Falklands? And Martin, can I introduce you to the lady who sent you to the Falklands?" And yesterday we had Lady Thatcher here at Farnborough watching the Vulcan fly again. Start to imagine the startled effect of the Argentinian troops in Port Stanley when that noise came overhead, followed by an awful lot of crashing and bombing as we bombed the runway in 1982. No doubt, Vulcan to the Sky Trust to keep this magnificent aeroplane airborne. Please, please do help. Yeah.
Thank you.